With the return of the hot weather comes prime boating season. This morning, the Coast Guard and other local agencies held a mock drill to make sure they're ready for anything that might happen on the high seas. Stephen Holt was out on the water for this morning's drill and joins us live from Phil Foster Park in Riviera Beach. Hey there, Stephen, how are you?
Hey, Meredith. Well, it's kind of a surreal scene. It's so realistic that there were a couple times I had to say, hey, wait a minute, this is fake. This is all make-believe, because it was so realistic. You had members of local law enforcement as well as the Coast Guard who were out there participating in this drill. Let's kind of set the scenario of what was going on here. A real surreal sight. Imagine a summer day, very sunny outside. There's a drunk boating accident that happens. In the process of a collision, a boat flips over. While another boat, you have scores of people who have fallen out into the water and are sitting there waiting to be rescued. Many of them have